to help the country fight the problem of illegal drugs. She doesn't have to help the president. Alam ko naman na yung grupo nila, ayaw nila, hindi nila gusto support ang ating administration. You don't have to support the administration. You support the fight against illegal drugs for the good of the country, for the good of the people.
In what terms?
So, study the problem, help the problem, give alternatives, and give solutions to the problem instead of just criticizing. And never say that you should stop the war on drugs. The only people who can say that would be the drug dealers themselves, or perhaps even users. You know, policy.
Sir, how effective would the vice president be in this capacity, given in 2016 he was fired from the cabinet due to lack of compatibility?
Again,
how effective would the vice president be in this position?
It will depend on how she will handle it. If she